Have there been any other men in your life?
Yeah. There was Harry and Joe and Bill and then Frank and then Charlie and then Jack and then there was you and then there was Nigel.